Prepare for the last battle of your life!
Your imbalance threatens the world. Now I will set it right.
Ah!
strong for a thousand years, but mine have been growing strong since time began.
We will kill the Avatar and plunge the physical world into chaos.
Cooldown, your time is up.
Wasn't ready for the beef dog leg. Am I gonna press speed just yet? Okay, let's go. I'll do it now. Dog, it's over. Like, you don't fuck with Korra, bro. You don't fuck with the world's fate and everything. Like, that's the Avatar's job, bro, protecting it. And you done crossed the line, so, like, you know, she had to crush the beef. How do you think Aang felt? Yo, Aang was still the realest nigga, bro. Like, I wish I could have played as him. Like, they did show him in the actual series, and never showed him once in the game, bro. Like, I understand that Korra's like it's called Legend of Korra, I understand, but it's like, come on, you gotta pay tribute to the original nigga, bro. Like, wait, what's going on here? What? Winning everyone? Okay, let's go.
Which one of us can take it better?
Besides, if you're not number one, what's it matter?
Well, I think that's some Avatar smack talk.
Love it! Avatar smack is back! High five! Oh, you're not good. Everyone stay safe.
I'll damn, that was a really good game. I enjoyed playing through it, and I highly recommend you guys getting this game. I got it torrented, so of course I have to pay, but I mean, if you guys want that link, just hit me up. I can show you guys how to get this game torrented. Like, it's worth it, you know, and like, it's not like I just torrent or anything. Like, I highly recommend you guys, you know, paying your respects to the developers and stuff, doing donations. Like me, like, if I like the game, I'll purposely actually go and donate to them, you know, like a 10-20 bucks, and just be like, you know, you guys have a good game, but I don't like all the time paying for a game first and it ends up being shit. Like, I don't like it, you know. So I like torrenting the game, playing it first, and if I like it, I'll support the guys because they actually, you know, did something I like, and I'll support people who put out good shit, but I'm not gonna support you guys if you're making shitty games. So like, this game, great, I highly recommend it. I got it torrented, and I'm definitely gonna give these guys a donation because they deserve it. Certainly. Well, I got a gold medal for the chapter. Say word. Chapter 8.
Hey guys, seriously, thanks for playing. I know it was just one person, but I really like you and all of you.
Say word. They even got the voice actors to do the... Oh wow, that's nice. Yeah, these guys certainly invested a lot of time and thought into this game, so it's worth it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, and I shall get back to doing other gameplays. If you guys want me to check out a different game, just feel free to put it down in the comments which game I should check out next. Extreme difficulty. Of course, dog. Of course, let's go, dog. Pro bending. Probably check these out as well. Maybe do some videos like talisman charge boost. Okay, so it's gonna lock a whole bunch of shit, really. Korra's book one outfit. You can change your costume by entering Korra's room from the chapter slate. Alright, so like, let me see. You play the game while keeping all your progress. Alright. Hold on, I wanna see the outfit, bro. That's all I care about. What's the outfit like? Hold on. Oh, it's the same thing. It's just that one. Let's go and get him. And then what are the other modes? So we got just Q or E, right? Casual, extreme, normal. So there's casual mode. I don't want to do that, but extreme mode will be fun. Okay, and I could normal. Okay. So chapter 6, 4, 3 I can do over again. Now I know how to play this game. Like back in the day, I didn't know how to play this, of course. And now as you can tell, I got better and now I'm doing gold. So it's like I can redo these, or I can just simply jump straight into the beef with extreme. Like, I don't know. I'll probably do that another time. It's like right now I'm probably gonna hop on SK and grind some FSC, you know. But yeah, peace out guys.